place the base upright pole into the round base plate and manually screw it into place. Take the top right pole and insert into the base upright pole. Secure both of the support poles to the spiral structure. Place the spiral structure onto the upright pole, manually adjusting the support pole rings. Secure the spiral to the pole with the supplied Allen wrench. Your installation is complete. If you have any additional questions, please go to our website at storesupply.com.